In this video, we learn to find the value of inverse of tangent of 5 times pi upon 6. As per the properties of inverse function, inverse of tangent of 5 times pi upon 6 is equal to 5 times pi upon 6. But 5 times pi upon 6 does not belong to the open interval of minus half of pi and half of pi, as range of inverse of tangent function is open interval of minus half of pi and half of pi. So 5 times pi upon 6 is not the solution. We know tangent is a periodic function with period pi. So tangent of x plus pi is equal to tangent of x, which is equal to tangent of x minus pi. The video appearing in the upper right corner of this video verifies this identity. The link of the video is also given in the description section. So inverse of tangent of 5 times pi upon 6 is equal to inverse of tangent of 5 times pi upon 6 minus pi. As 5 times pi upon 6 minus pi is equal to minus pi upon 6. So inverse of tangent of 5 times pi upon 6 is equal to inverse of tangent of minus pi upon 6. So application of properties of inverse function gives us inverse of tangent of 5 times pi upon 6 is equal to minus pi upon 6, as minus pi upon 6 belongs to open interval of minus half of pi and half of pi. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video, or if you think I should make a video on any topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.